Brup, brup, JBSB here. Good morning. And today we're going to do another quick update. No, it's not going to be a quick update because it's not going to be a reel or one of my reels. I'm gonna share some details regarding Digman 3 that will happen on July 20th, 2024. It will be held at Bustos Multipurpose Gym here at Bustos, Bulacan. Pinagawa na namin yung trophy and we finalized it at 120,000 pesos. But it's not going to stop there. Sa payment threshold, na-reach namin yun. Na-covered naman yung expenses. Medyo bawas kami sa expenses. Tinipid namin ng konti para ma-maximize namin yung premyo. And then, it will go up once everyone is full. Once every slot is paid in full. So, pro stock pH rules po tayo. So, doon sa mga nagtatanong. And, syempre, allowed ang copy parts. It is written. It is allowed. Now, ano pa ba? Strict po tayo sa oras. Pero tsaka ako na i-elaborate. Lahat ng race details, I will announce it. I will make a video about it on July 14. But please put this in mind. Be mindful of this info that I'll share right now. July 13 is the last day of full payment. So, on July 14 onwards, hindi na namin aasikasuin or hindi na namin iintindihin ang payments ng slots. So, yung mga yung 20% ng nag-register na nag-down payment, i-reach out namin kayo by July 13 and for the full payment. July 14, announcement of the final price pool or yung premium. So, minimum tayo sa 120,000 pesos. Hindi pa tayo nagsisimula, nag-progress na. So, that's the band team. Tatlo kami nila Jonggi dyan. Initially, proposed by Jonggi. Then, we've enhanced it. We make it better because initially, Digman 1 is 20,000 pesos. And then, Digman 2 is handled by Idol Atong. And that is 50,000 naging 51,000 because may sponsor. May nag-backout kasi doon. Ang plano namin, increase eh. And may nag-backout na tatlo. So, yung entry noon, hindi namin na idagdag sa premium because they backed out. So, that's the reason why as soon as now, as early as now, we collect the slot payment. Ngayon, kung may mag-backout man sa mga nag-down payment, that's not refundable. Because, for the reason of, if they backed out, kung marami nag-backed out, magpapaluwal kami. And we are ready. Personally, ako maglo-loan ako sa GCash. Tapos may kinita ako sa YouTube. Tapos nag-iipon ako ng konti-konti kada pito ko ng Marshall. So, sila Idol Atong, walang problema doon. Si Bro Jonggi, wala rin problema doon. So, if we have to, magpapaluwal kami. So, that's the reason why we are eager for the full payment and at least down payment para may pasok yung pangalan nyo. People who ask us to have their names on the list, they have a separate list. There's a chance that they might be able to participate if they send down payment and full payment on July 13. But if they not, they won't be able to participate because they are not included on the actual slot list. List of names is different from actual slot list. So just to make it clear. So people might not be able to participate. Racers might not be able to participate, especially racers that are thinking their name is already in the slot list on the spreadsheet. But I'm telling you, you're not yet there. So again, July 13 is the final day for full payment, and then we will announce by July 14 how much will be the total of the price for this race, Digmaan, 3. Pro Stock Non-FM. Just Pro Stock Non-FM. Now, we are planning, kasi si Bro Jonggi, focus siya sa Pro Stock. Now, there's a lot of people asking me, how about AMAX? How about AMAX? Are you planning something for AMAX? Yes, we have. Yes, we are planning. And yes, we have plans for AMAX. And soon we'll be announcing it as well. But for the meantime, let's focus on Digmaan because that's going to be a big race. It's never been done for that category. Just to make it clear, it's never been done for that category. Let me explain. Let me clarify that. 2019 or two, yes, 2019, before pandemic. Di ko lang maalala exactly if 2019 or 2020. But Boss Amats from Santa Maria, Bulacan held a 220,000 guaranteed prize for SpeedTech alone. So, we're talking about one category. So, that's why I mentioned earlier that we're making history here. So, you're going to be a part of a history. Probably, I was thinking about legacy. Kasi, di ko alam po hanggang kailan ang buhay ng tao eh. So at least meron, maging party ako, kami tatlo nila, Bro Jonggi, ni Idol Atong, tsaka ako, maging party kami ng initiation ng pataas, para maging magkaroon ng ingay, tapos magkaroon ng ano ng market tayo sa mainstream media, na para mas ma-expose pa yung Tamiya scene, Tamiya mirror four-wheel drive racing, and para yung mga yung inner child nila na gusto nila magtamiya ng mga bata sila, na akala nila hindi pala active. Kasi, don't get me wrong, hindi lahat ng tao, Pilipino, alam na may Tamiya at ganito kalaki ang nangyayari sa Tamiya community. So, hindi nila alam. So, hopefully, we can be a spark plug. We can be a spark of something better, something good for the Tamiya community. So, lumalayo tayo. 220K GP for SpeedTech alone. Inorganized ni Boss Amats. Actually, paluwal si Boss Amats doon. Tapos pamigay pa siya ng pamigay noon. Paraful pa ng paraful ng mga ano, ng mga Tamiya parts. Na brand new ha, nasa ano yun, suitcase. Napabuo nga ako ng SpeedTech noon eh. Tapos, ngayon, wala pang nakakagawa kasi ng Pro Stock Non-FM lang, 120K premyo. Wala pa. Ngayon, siguro mali ako. Baka medyo yung peak nung Pro Stock nung 2016 or 15-16 or sa way back na hindi pa ako nakakabalik, eh baka meron na, pero I'm not sure. Pero nung dumating ako, nung nag-start ulit ako mag-race way 2018, nakaano na, hindi pa ako nakakita ng ganito. So hopefully this is going to be the spark plug na lalo pang tumaas yung premyo, at kung hindi man ako ang makagawa, baka sooner or later, let's say 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 years from now, magkaroon tayo ng 1 million GP. Huwag na natin sabihin 1 million GP, 1 million minimum price. And I'm working on it. We are working on it. But personally, I'm looking forward to growing my YouTube channel to attract a big business to sponsor me. Na sponsoran ako ng 1 million pesos. Para makapag-raise ng 1 million minimum price. That's a far-fetched. That might be impossible for me because sino ba naman ako? But it's a dream. Hopefully, na magkatotoo. But anyway, sobrang haba na. Please consider this, that this might be one of the history, one of a good history or good memory for Pro Stock Non-FM. And please be a part of it. Hindi kami nagme-message. I'm not pretty sure kung si Jonggi, si Bro Jonggi, tsaka si Idol Atong, si Atong Kong, nagme-message sila. But personally, I'm not sending message. Isa lang minessage ko. Yesterday. Si Papa Eric lang. So hopefully, available si Papa Eric at meron siyang enough Pro Stock para makapag-participate siya. So hopefully. Sana mabasa ni Papa Eric yung ano yung message ko. And Eric Manuel. Shoutout kay Papa Eric. So, yeah. 9 minutes, magta 10 minutes na. Let me go back to my work because I'm working on this, my baby. Hindi ko pa mapatino yung MA eh. Sorry. So, nagbago muna akong project. Kinat ko na muna to. Yung unang cut ko, ito yung unang cut ko. Medyo lumuwag-luwag ng, or napasobra ako ng cut sa ibang part. Pero ito, dito ko nadali siya. Dito na, mas naayos ko. DCR02 sa AR chassis. Alright. So, that's it for me. Any other question, I will entertain it on July 14 onwards. Magpo-focus na lang siguro ako dun and kami. And then, yeah. Good luck to all the racers who registered. I hope you win. Pag nanalo kayo, balatuhan nyo na lang ako. De, joke lang. It's up to you. But still, good luck. We will post the trophy once it's done. If there's a layout already, we will post it. And, medyo mataas budget ng trophy na yun. Doon pa lang sulit na. So, di namin tinipid. Hindi namin talaga tinipid. Expenses namin naabot 61,000. Expenses pala naabot ng 61,000. But we can cover it. You don't have to worry about it. All you have to do is show up early. Pero papaliwanag ko na lang sa July 15 onwards kung bakit you need to show up early. Because that's going to be important details. Eh, humahaba na ako. Nagtutuloy-tuloy yung chain of thoughts ko. Nagpapatong-patong na. But I will cut it here. I'm JBSB. I post a lot of Tamiya Mini Full Drive contents and tutorials. Mayabang po ako. Pasensya na kung naiibahan kayo sa akin. But if you can support me, if you think I'm doing Tamiya community good, you can help me by sharing my videos or what, at least just watching my videos. It's free. Meron lang konting tawag dito, commercial ads. But if it won't take a lot of your time, if it won't eat a lot of your time, just support me by helping me watching those ads as well. But if not, it's fine. It's all good. JBSB out.